when I was asked to do the input columns, I mean, I thought it was the kind of stuff I couldn't do with a barge pole. It was only sort of starting to do them, finding it quite difficult at first, but just as I got used to it, I found it easier to do. Argument in conversation, I think, is different from argument in writing, because you're doing it, ad-libbing it all the time, whereas an argument in writing, you've had a chance to sort it all out and put your side very strongly and put the other side very weakly, which I'm afraid is what one is doing in this sort of argument writing. It would be very nice if arguing in conversation were like that, but I'm afraid it isn't. You know, arguing in conversation, it's always those things you forget, oh, bother, if only I'd been able to say that, you know. It's when you finish the conversation, you always think of the things you should have said. It's really the item that gets me most angry that week, I think, becomes the one that I'm going to write about. Although that's slightly modified by whether I can actually find some humorous way of putting this this particular item that makes me angry. I mean, it's no good just feeling outraged and angry. One has to find the inventive bit that'll set it off and make it worth reading. But I wouldn't say I was writing for my mates. I hope I'm writing for anybody who's interested. On the other hand, I think it's exactly the same as what we did with Monty Python, is that we never aimed it at an audience. We never thought, now, will the audience like this? Will they understand this? We just wrote what we thought was funny ourselves and hoped other people would find it funny. Some people did and some people didn't. But you have more chance then, I think, of being distinctive. As soon as you start aiming very generally and saying, well, look, I can't possibly write that because, you know, this is the Young Guardian and somebody might not quite catch what I mean. As soon as you try sort of adjusting what you're writing to a general audience, you end up with kind of a very vapid nothingness, I think. You end up with sort of American television. You just have chat shows all the time and game shows and